There are some fund managers that do well consistently, albeit I can count them on one hand. And what you tend to find is they don't actually manage client money, they manage their own money and their friends and other big city institutions. So no, I don't think they can predict what's going to happen.